Want to see something really cool?
Yeah.
Want to see something deadly?
Yeah.
It's called improvising. What I'm going to do right now is I'm going to improvise for a second, and you're going to love it. Because what the whole purpose of improvising in a situation like this is for the audience not to interpret this improvisation as something has gone wrong on stage. Because that would blow the whole cover. You guys don't want that, do you? So I'm going to start with some dubious jokes. So the first joke I have, which you've probably heard before, is how do you get 30 Canadians out of a swimming pool? Time to get out, boys. Huh? Because we're passive-aggressive motherfuckers. What's the other one? What's the one thing you don't want to hear when you're blowing Willie Nelson in an alley? I'm not Willie Nelson. All right, so. Where are we? What are we doing?
What's going on now?
Oh, this is great. This is my favorite part of the set. Check it out. So I'm at the end of the song. We just had a big climax. The vocals were super epic. And everybody was just like super into it, right? You guys like, fuck, that was the ending I really wanted to hear. But then we decided that this made us angry, and it's time for us to really kick some ass. You ready? So we weren't going to play this song. We were, of course. We were, of course, going to play this song. But because of that, for you, love!
Yeah.
right? Yeah! Are you? Yeah! I'm okay. Suck it!